Report. We've got breaking news now. In Fairfield, a coaching director has been charged with voyeurism. Investigators tell 9 on Your Side Craig Rodas held training sessions in his Liberty Township home and that he videotaped at least 2 girls while they changed clothes in his bathroom. 17-year-old girl suspected she was being videotaped and went to police about it. Upon further investigation, police say they found evidence a second girl had been videotaped as well. Rodas is charged with 2 counts of voyeurism and he is out on bond. He is the director of coaching and training for the Fairfield Optimist Soccer Club.